little babe in a Hollywood bungalow. Oh, I'm a drunk little lady in the city of light. Yeah, I'm just another lost angel. Woo! In the city of night.
You loaded?
I haven't had anything to drink at all.
So, like, what did the informant say? What's that guy's name, Mr. Hertz?
You mean Dick?
Yeah, Dick.
Well, I don't know. He's usually pretty reliable, and he said something is gonna go down here tonight. I believe him. I haven't seen anything yet, though.
Oh, so I guess you just think we're gonna sit here and wait all night, then, to find out what happens.
We've got no other choice. We've got no other leads. That's the one chance we have to nail that guy.
All right, but if you told me we were coming here, I could have brought my laundry, and we could have done it while we were waiting.
I did.
All right, fine.
Don't get funny with me, okay?
Fine. Now, what's that guy doing? Who is he?
That's the lighting man.
No, the guy over there with the funny hat on.
No, hold on. I think that's him. White hat, scarf.
Yeah, kind of ugly looking.
And he smokes.
Oh, man, that's such a disgusting habit.
I don't know, but I think that's our boys.
Let's go get him.
Let's do it.
Hey, Trotchet. That's all too conspicuous.
Guys, think you're going?
Gonna go wash your clothes.
Laundry.
You know, laundry?
Alright, good.
That's beautiful. What is that, velvet?
Got the month?
I got it. Two of them right there. And with that proof of purchase, you get a free straw and some toast. And a cutter. Good stuff. Trust me, man. Good stuff. What do you think? Good stuff?
180.
200. 200. It's good, and it's pure. Straight off the boat from you, South America. That's it, South America. Really good stuff right here. 200.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Thanks for doing the business, man. Really. You enjoy it. The bag's all yours. Don't forget your stuff on the floor. Complimentary.
Yeah.
I got it. Thanks.
Hold it. Freeze! Don't move, scumbag. I'll blow your head off.
You, put the bag on the table. Come now, on. Slowly. You, come here.
You have your slowly.
Wasting.
money.
Gentlemen, I can't believe you guys blew the biggest bust into French Connection. Money laundering. Listen up, guys. Look at this. Jones, he made a bust here. Friendly has made a bust here. Marcus has made a bust here in the central area. Even Testes has made a bust in the whole southern part. Hell, even I have made one. What the hell have you guys been doing lately?
Well, sir, we've been working on our own bust. Now, it's not completed yet, and I know it doesn't look like much, but that's because there's a piece missing.
However, we're going to fit it together real soon. Listen here, Chief. Every day we're out there busting our butts, bringing the scum of the city in here. But the court system's so corrupt, they get thrown right back on the street again.
That's a bunch of bull. You guys have not yet arrested a single person.
How about the 15 hookers we brought in last week? You know, the ones dressed in brown dresses that I personally busted for peddling heroin door to door?
Stupid man, they were not hookers. They were Girl Scouts. And that wasn't heroin, for God's sakes. That was cookies. Now you guys get out of here.
Does that mean we're off the case?
No.
Well, who are you going to get to do this?
Well, I'm going to call Jack Friendly.
But Jack's off. All the time.
No, he just came. Back from vacation.
Just got to get out of here. Yeah, sit. Get out.
Does this mean we're really off the case, Chief?
Very good. Very good. Get out. Out.
The hell, let's get some donuts.
And close the door behind you.
leave the door open.
I heard that.
Again, I can't believe we were taking off the case that soon.
You gotta shake the weasel.
God, the water's cold.
Head deep.
So what's the next move?
Well, I think we should shake twice and zip up.
No, about the case.
Are you familiar with Jock Itch?
Yeah, might do some cream.
Well, I think he's involved in this.
He's probably his pal. Depending on Jock's house. Let's try there.
Let's just say we question Panama Jock. We question
Panama Jock.
Then let's say we get a few answers out of him.
We get a few answers out of him.
And I have no money.
Well, I'm sorry, you didn't take care of the police last night.
Wasn't in the deal. I was supposed to give you the drugs, you're supposed to give me the money. That's it.
No. You didn't take care of the police, I can tell
you. I wasn't supposed to take care of the police. You guys have to take care of your problems, and I get you...
I almost get busted last night with your drugs, and what's the problem?
That doesn't matter. I don't care.
It does.
I'll get you the stuff.
I gotta go... I'm not giving your money or your drugs.
Listen, old lady, you just shut up. I don't need any of your stuff.
Oh, yeah?
I'm handling some
business. Hey, you and my grandmother are alone.
Hey! Don't shoot, man. I'll kill her. I'll kill her. I swear I will. Don't shoot.
I'm getting too old for this business, Jake.
Don't worry about it, Grandma. We'll get itchy.
We gotta go.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Bye, Jake. Take care.
You too, Grandma.
I want to knock on this door.
No, you knocked on the last door.
I want to knock on this one.
No, you got to knock on the last house. I got to knock on this one.
I don't care.
Oh, cop an attitude now.
The hell.
Oh,
the hell with words.
The hell with
brilliant.
This is Strap. I'm Detective Crotchet. This is my partner, Detective Flubs. Do you mind if we ask your husband some questions?
Jock is dead.
Well, let me ask you a few questions then.
I suppose it would be all right. On the waterfront.
Liar! There are no movies on the waterfront.
No, I mean that's the movie that we saw.
Changing your story, huh?
No.
Did your husband ever eat at Who Flung Poo?
Occasionally.
Did he ever try some young guy?
No, he preferred women.
Just a hunch.
No more questions, please. I have to explain to my little daughter why her daddy isn't coming home anymore.
Well, why don't you tell her that a big bad monster came and took him to Daddy Heaven?
No, no. Tell your little girl that he threw himself on a grenade to save a whole platoon.
No. He's been traded to the Cleveland Indians. Well, thank you for your cooperation.
We'll leave you for now. Thank you.
What the hell is her problem?
Basket case.
Let's go for some donuts.
Yeah, I can use them.
You're lucky, you're fine.
It's not a squirrel.
It's not a squirrel, then what the hell is it?
Well, it's not a dog either.
What is this, 20 questions? Just answer the question. What is it?
It's a person.
You hit a person?
Yeah, I think so.
But what are we gonna do with it?
Don't worry, I'll handle it. No problem. I gotta send somebody from this squadron to Miramar. I gotta do something here. I still can't believe it. I gotta give you your dream shot. I'm gonna send you up against the best. You two characters are going to Top Gun.
Wrong tape, damn it.
I cannot believe this. I am giving you guys a dream shot. You're back on the case. Gentlemen. You can tell me about the bus some other time.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
All right.
Detective Crotchet, this is Detective Flubs with Palm Harbor Vice.
Hey!
What you doing here tonight?
Nothing.
What's that in your hand? Nothing, huh?
No.
Looks like drugs to me.
Yeah. How old are you? Going downtown.
How old are you?
You're a little young dealing drugs, aren't you?
Nope.
Bring the noise!
You ready to see the informant or what?
You mean Dick?
Yeah, Dick. Let's go see Dick.
Okay.
Well, where does he work?
He works at the beach.
That's a nasty bump.
Ask our friend Dick a few more questions.
Hey, buddy, you want something?
Hey, there he is.
Oh.
Hey, Dick.
Thanks.
Dick.
What do you want?
How you doing, Dick?
Have a seat.
So, Dick, tell me, what's the word on the street?
Perplexed.
Perplexed. Can you say perplexed?
I knew you could.
Good. I need to know what's going down tomorrow.
I told you way too much as it is. Mr. X came by here yesterday. You know what he said? He said he's going to cut me off with this knife.
Well, I'll tell you what. He'll keep that knife. You won't have to be worried about getting cut off. And if you're as good as a dead man, you can tell us anything you want right now.
Thanks. I feel so much better.
Where's the deal going down?
All right. I heard him say he was going to move some stuff tomorrow night.
Where?
He's going to move the shit on the intersection, Drew and Old Coachman. That's all I know.
No, we want more.
More.
Come on.
No, I told you way too much. I'm dead. You're looking at a dead man. No more. No way. I'm out.
See, they gave me my drink.
Let's make a complaint.
¿200 yards?
225.
I'll tell you what, this doesn't make any sense to me whatsoever. You got three dead drug dealers and an informant that's dead, and I don't honestly think we're any closer to discovering who's going to make the drop tomorrow, because I don't think his story's going to pan out.
Ah, the hell with it. Let's go get donuts. Eh, that's really too bad about Dick.
I just hope the information he gave us was on the money.
Should be. Yeah, there it is. Like, do we have any more leads to follow up on to tonight, or?
No, our informant was, all that we had. Now we don't have Dick.
Shame. Let's just call it a night.
A night.
We start fresh tomorrow. Let's get out of here.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
Driving around all day. Are you sure you know where we're going?
Yeah, I've been here several times before.
Okay, well. What is that noise? I've been hearing this noise all day.
No.
Are you sure it's this way?
Yeah, that's it, right over there.
You're sure? What is that noise?
I don't know.
Maybe it's something caught on the wheel.
Tighten your hubcaps?
I don't know. Maybe I should stop and look. We'll drive a little while longer.
All right.
You stay with the car, and I'm gonna find out what that noise is.
See if there's any extra donuts back there. I'm getting hungry.
You ate all these donuts?
Yeah,
we just got these donuts 10 minutes ago. You ate them all? What is that noise?
Smith!
What? It's that kid!
That kid? You mean the kid we ran over?
Yeah, that kid.
Hello?
I thought you said he was dead.
Hello?
Let me out!
Smith?
Yeah?
Remember our problem solution?
Yeah?
It's not solved!
Listen, we're real sorry we hit you with the car. Okay, we're real sorry. But we can't let you out. We can't mess this up. Okay, we're federal agents. Okay, we just have to take my word on this. We're federal agents. Okay, and we'll let you go as soon as we solve the case, okay? Okay? Okay. Thanks. No problems. He's understanding. Who said kids were real?
Okay, gentlemen, let's have the update.
Pull Jake's record.
Uh-huh, what does it say?
He's a real bad dude.
Yeah, but what about the bust?
The bust?
It's coming along real nice.
The bust came together nicely so far.
See?
What do you think?
Well, gentlemen, it's exactly what I've been looking for.
Will that be all, Chief?
Yeah, you guys are dismissed. Thank you very much.
See ya.
See ya. close the door.
What are we doing here?
Well, don't you remember the lead?
Yes.
Following up on that lead. You know, we heard some stuff was going down. So, vice cops had the clue. Telling you, vice cops, they're over there. We're over here. And we're going to wait and see what they find out.
Then we'll beat them to it, right?
Right. Right by the book.
Runner!
This creature's jumped the barricades and headed for the sea. She began to breathe, at the thought of a scooter sitting.
Anything yet?
Yeah. We're out of donuts.
All of them?
Yeah, man.
I don't know. I don't think his information was right.
We should have shot him twice.
Went here for how long now?
A good 5-10 minutes.
I'm gonna give about 5 more minutes. We're gonna get out and walk on foot, see if we can see anything.
Oh, that'll make a difference.
Yeah. Dick lied to us.
He did. He's a worthless dick.
Something's gonna happen here. There is something here. I can almost smell it.
Why sure as hell don't see it?
You gotta give it time. During bus, if anything's gonna happen, we'll usually walk right into it. I don't know. Let's keep looking. I found it.
Oh man, that's sick. Steamy and everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, look.
Yo, man, up here, see, you found our shit.
It's Rusty Joe.
No, it's cousin Ed. Either that or Millie Vanilla, straight out of the shower.
What you gonna do with us?
Bring in the Shoeless Joe.
Who?
Shoeless Joe.
Who?
Shoeless Joe.
What are you trying to say? We can't understand it.
Shoeless Joe.
Get the hair out of your face.
Shoeless Joe.
You're taking us to Shoeless Joe.
Flubs. Wake up.
Amy, it was the Twister.
Where the hell are we?
Look.
Shoeless Joe.
You're in New York, in a warehouse. The boss man has some business to attend to, and he doesn't want you to interfere.
Why didn't you kill us?
It's immoral.
Immoral?
Yes. Well, you guys aren't going anywhere. I'm going to go get some donuts.
Donuts? Jelly-filled?
Of course.
Hurry up through this, dude. No, to left. To my left. You're a schmuck. Oh, my God.
Okay, look, this is our only lead. We can't mess this up. Okay, Itchy's inside. He's the only solid evidence, only solid proof that there is a syndicate in Palm Harbor. Okay, we have to follow him to his contact. I'm gonna take a nap. No, I'm gonna take an hour nap. You know, I'm tired. You're tired. You look tired. Well, you always look tired. Mm-hmm. Okay, you have a donut. I'm gonna take a nap. If anything whatsoever happens here, anything suspicious, anybody pulls up, anyone leaves.
I got it. I'll wake you up.
Wake me up, okay. All right?
Yes.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Thank you.
doing here, man?
You insulted my grandmother, man.
Hey, you killed Jock.
Hey.
Hey, man, no bad vibes. Rosebud! Yeah!
You fell asleep! Smith!
Mom, what? What?
You fell asleep!
What are you talking about?
You were not supposed to fall asleep, Smith. You were supposed to stay awake. You had 1 hour. 1 hour, and you couldn't even stay awake? Look!
I finished the donuts. They got me tired.
So that's an excuse? Look, our only witness, our only lead, and he's dead. Look, he's in the street. How are we gonna question him now?
No.
Now look, those vice cops are ahead of us again. Where are the keys? I need a donut.
You're just gonna leave him there?
We'll let the vice cops deal with it.
Good idea.
Don't you dare go to sleep.
No, I wasn't. I was just looking at my eyelashes.
We gotta get some answers out of this guy, and fast.
Well, let's beat it out of him.
We can't do that. We're not LAPD.
Well, just once.
Twice?
3 times?
Maybe.
If necessary. Joe! Wake up!
Where are we? Where are we? We'll start with something easier. Who's the boss? Who's the boss? Who's the boss?
Give me that. LAPD. Watch this.
Ready to answer anything now? Who's the boss?
It's a weekly TV sitcom starring Tony Danza. That's all I can tell you.
Smart guy.
Yeah. Where's my gun? Who's the boss? Punk, I'll blow your head off!
Go ahead. Make my day.
We just ain't getting through to him.
Well, what do you want to do?
I've got an idea. Hold this.
You fool!
Hey, let me out of here! Hey, you guys can't make a clown out of me.
Drop dead! Let's get out of here, Crotchet.
Hey, where you guys going?
Hey, drop dead.
I'll get even.
Yeah, sure you will.
What do you want?
time, Big Jim.
Yeah?
I was wearing a cup.
Come here, punk.
You have the right for me in silence.
Anything you say or do, you can't be against you in a court of law.
Don't move, punk. I'll blow your head off.
Yeah, yeah, I want my lawyer.
All right, well, tell me who's in that syndicate.
Will you cut me a deal?
Yeah, punk. I'll cut you a deal. But I want a name. The guy at the top.
Okay, it's Jake Manuel.
Okay, where can I find Jake?
At his grandmother.
You're lucky. I could have killed your graveyard dad. I'm taking you downtown.
What'd he say?
Man, you gotta find some guy named Jake.
Jake? Jake Mignola?
Yeah, he's on top.
Where's he at?
At his grandmother's.
Oh, damn it!
We're gonna go check that out?
No.
Yeah, let's go.
Could get any worse.
We're taking this punk down. Man, I know those girls personally.
You good?
Yeah, man, go.
1-800-HOT-BANG.
Yeah.
No, sir, I think that lead's been tied up. Yeah, we've been getting some interference from the vice. Yeah, cross it, plug. Take care of it? Yes, sir.
Excuse me, who do you think you are?
I'm Detective Crockett from Palm Harbor Vice. Who the hell are you?
I'm Special Agent Smith, Federal Bureau of Investigation.
You're out of line, buddy.
I'm out of line.
You're out of line.
Club! That's a good number, wasn't it?
Huh? This guy was on the phone.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Special Agent Smith, Federal Bureau of Investigation.
I see.
He said you two
are interfering in a federal case.
This is our case, buddy.
This is our case? What do you mean this is our case? This has been a federal case from the beginning. That's why you're taking off.
Well, I think you should step back.
What does that have to do with anything?
I don't want you interfering with our work. We have a job here to do. We don't appreciate you government idiots coming over here and helping us with it.
Government idiots?
Yes, government idiots.
Do you know who I am?
It's like you're an FBI agent.
Look, you're right there.
Right there.
Well, that's regardless.
Well, I'll tell you what we're going to do.
What are you going to do?
Why don't you grab him?
Hey! Hey!
And we're going to handcuff you.
Let me go!
Make all the long distance calls you want.
Smith!
Yeah, take that all the way back to D.C.
Smith! I'll sleep again. Help! No, I don't have a quarter!
I'm Federal Agent Smith. Yeah. Call the FBI! Call somebody! I'm handcuffed to a phone!
Got a problem.
What seems to be the big problem, my friend?
the pigs, man. They escaped.
The pigs? What, are you running an animal farm now, kid?
No, man. The pigs, the cops, man.
The cops?
Cops.
Well, what's the problem? You didn't get them or something?
I had them. And then they tied me up. And they...
Excuses. That's all you ever give me. That's all any of my workers have ever given me. A bunch of excuses, man. So were they a problem or something?
I'm sorry, man. They got away.
Yeah, right. Just get out of my face. Bunch of losers. Oh, you are. Back.
No, man, no.
A perfect 10. Don't worry. Be happy, man. Be happy.
Thanks a lot, really. You're wonderful.
So did you get the job done?
Well, Grammy, things haven't been going that well. I had to shoot Shoeless Joe the other day.
Why?
Well, he's just given up not doing the good job that he always used to do. But on the positive side, Grammy, I just got him a new shipment of drugs off the boat. I just came back from the pier and got the drugs.
Oh! Take my mail missile now. Goodbye, Jake.
Yeah, whatever, Grammy. Yeah, whatever. Get out of here. Yeah, see you later, Grammy.
Has risen to 2 million compared to 1.3 million in 1979.
After-tax income for the rich rose 3%, while after-tax income for the poor fell 0.2%. Homelessness is at an all-time high. The resulted in the death of a 7-year-old boy. Police sources confirmed that the shooting was drug-related. And quoting one police source, the kid just got the blame. Three young black men were discovered this morning by a doctor at Margaret Garvey Memorial Park. Police believe that three were victims of a drug deal gone bad. Identity of the victims has been withheld.
No, hold, wait a second. How come you have the big one?
Genetics.
Looks like you took a long trip off a short pier, guy.
Looks like it, doesn't it?
Let's go.
Give me a little chance, would ya?
Chance. We gave you all the chance we need to.
I'll be back.
No, he won't.
I gotta kill you right now.
Well, gentlemen, it looks like you have done it. Jake's behind bars, and the syndicates have been destroyed.
No problem, sir. All in all, good day's work.
Once again, in Palm Harbor, justice prevails.
Yeah, but there's one thing that bothers me. How did you guys manage to get New York untied?
Well, that was my doing.
What? Get out of here. I untied you.
Excuse me. You were unconscious. I untied the both of us.
No, you were lying on the ground. You didn't know where you were. You said, oh, please, gloves, untie me. And you were...
No, hold on. I distinctly remember trying to wake you up.
Guys, shut up. Get out of here and take a 2-week break. Get the hell out. I'm gonna see you guys' faces again. Jesus.
I do.
You were asleep.
I untied you.
Idiot. Yeah, he is, isn't he? I have a handicap.
Get in the car.
Jerk.